Troy Deeney's red card and Ben Foster's howler cured Arsenal's travel sickness as they finally kept a clean sheet on the road. Gunners fans loved it when Deeney was sent off after just 11 minutes for a forearm swish on Lucas Torreira. Perfect payback for that cojones barb last season. But Arsenal made desperately hard work of seeing off tenacious Watford's 10 men and scrambling back into the top four. Deeney was furious with referee Craig Pawson's sanction, after the intervention of linesman Richard West, ripping off his shirt and exchanging words with both Torreira and Arsenal boss Unai Emery. The Watford captain's language was not exactly how now brown cow as he protested his innocence to Emery. But the Arsenal boss made light of it, saying, "He said something, but I don't what it was. I didn't listen, it's not important. We have to be happy with the result because to win here is difficult, but we didn't control the match as I wanted." Deeney's expulsion came barely 60 seconds after Watford keeper Foster's rare gaffe gifted Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang his 23rd goal of the season and, ultimately, handed Arsenal their barely deserved win. Foster could at least laugh at himself after dithering over Daryl Janmaat's tame back pass, which Aubameyang charged down in the 6-yard box and the ricochet flew in. The ex-England keeper said, "I'm gutted and I've said sorry to the lads. I should have just cruyffed him, to be honest. I've tried to drag it onto my left foot and pass it out, but before I knew it he was bloody onto me." Lesson learned. They can't score from Rosie. "He was too quick for me, I should have got rid sooner." Hornets head coach Javi Gracia was less amused by his captain's red card, shrugging, "I don't agree with it but I respect the referee's decision. It's a foul, maybe a yellow card, but I don't understand why the referee gave a red. I could see the play, I could see the contact with Troy's arm, but never with his elbow, but what can I say now? I am very proud of my players. The sending off was very tough for us and Troy is very sad." Wasteful on the counter, with Henrik Mkhitaryan foiled by Foster from point-blank range, Arsenal were lucky to abscond from Vicarage Road with the points. Craig Cathcart hit the post, Adam Massina's rocket hit the angle and Gunners keeper Bernd Leno excelled to keep out Deeney&apos's free kick. Emery and opposite number Gracia were teammates at Real Sociedad in Spain, and the Watford's head coach was the first person Arsenal's manager consulted before he took the Emirates job. Suppressing 10 men was nothing like as comfortable as it should have been for the Gunners. After burgling 6 points from his mate this season, Emery should be picking up the tab next time they go out for dinner.